In the book of 1 Samuel chapter 28, a chilling tale unfolds. King Saul, having lost favor with the Lord, seeks guidance from the witch of Endor, a direct violation of God's commands. This act of disobedience prophesies his downfall, reminding us to seek guidance only from God, not forbidden sources. Transitioning to 1 Kings chapter 13, we witness a prophet from Judah prophesying against Jeroboam's altar. Jeroboam's hand withers when he attempts to seize him, and only after the prophet's prayer is it restored. A stark lesson on the importance of obeying God's word, even when confronted with discomfort. Next, in Job, chapters 40 to 41, God speaks to Job about Behemoth and Leviathan, two monstrous creatures. God's ultimate power and sovereignty over these monsters are emphasized, teaching us to trust in God's wisdom and justice, even when we do not understand his ways. In Ezekiel, chapter 1, Ezekiel witnesses a vision of fire in the sky and four winged creatures, a stark reminder of God's might and holiness, teaching us to respect his glory. Finally, in Ezekiel chapter 37, a vision of dried bones coming to life portrays a powerful message about God's ability to bring renewal and life from death, a reminder that God's power extends beyond our understanding.